Yeah, this Final Fantasy song is great. Good good share for sure. From Su Young. A second one, but I'm not trying to spoil the end. I think I'll play it at some point, so if the song spoils it somehow. Ooh. Oh, I don't mind listening to the song. The picture the video uses, like, oh, that's fine. I'll play it at some point. Is it worth playing the non-remake first? No, right? I could just, like, jump into the remake and not feel bad about it. Oh, I need a PlayStation, though. That's the only thing that's gonna stop me from playing that game. I'm sure there's probably a workaround I can figure out, though. Oh, that is definitely the most DBZ moment I've ever seen. That's crazy. Yeah, sorry, I'm muting the notifications right now, that's what I'm doing. My bad. Have that in my stream deck, just random phone noises. Is it playing the same song over and over again? Damn, Falco Shine is wild, where if you don't jump cancel it, you still have enough time to to combo off of it. Gentle song. Oh, psych. This is some crazy remix. Damn, overtakes game one. Oh, snaps. These follow-ups from Russell. Oh shit, that was a clean almost stock. Damn, power shield and almost power shield with the shine. Damn, Russell. Ooh, no shorten. can't seem to close out the KO though. From Russell's end! Damn, can't believe that didn't trade. Kind of like right into the faces. Uh-oh. This is gonna hurt. That's still pretty good. 50 damage is still good. Oh, he gets the KO there though. That's something. Yeah, ending the combos slightly early from Russell's end. Everything up to that point is still great though. Oh no! Good spot for Russell to take this game though. Oh, he threw out that neutral air to cover the jump so preemptively and still worked on the jump. I've heard Final Fantasy X isn't like one of the best ones. The only reason I played it is because it's one of the better ones, what I heard, but it was also, like, at the time, during my high school, it was, like, one of the ones that had just come out. Not just came out, but, like, it was, like, popular around then. Damn! Blitzball is pretty fun. Dude, we got a 1-1 set. Got a 1-1. Ooh, we'll continue on in this top 12. I'm sure Anime Vish loved it. Yeah, Anime Vish was all about Final Fantasy X. This is best of 5. The crop jacket is a look for sure. He was doing that. Oh, good lasers. But an even better angle. Nice. All the time in the world. All the time in the world when they don't get off stage. Was my link not right, Gutler? Oh, it's in top 12 now. Thank you, Gutler. I see. That's smart. You're smart. Clever gut. Nice. Yo, what's up, Bobak? I gotta say, working with Bobak for art stuff, he is one of the greatest artists. The thing that really stands out about Bobak is his punctuality. Like, he has never missed a deadline in his life. It's kind of crazy. I hope you're doing well, Bobak. Oh, man. Yeah, going back to soundtracks. Bobak's work is hella good, though. If you guys ever have art needs, you should definitely check out Bobak. He's, like, the one that does all the Genesis cool little graphics that you see. Actually, super sick. And he also did, like, all the intros for the DBR videos. More than that too. Thought I could. Hope you've been well, dude. Ooh. Damn. The match blew by. Trying. At least you got people in the house, though, Bobek. You can... can hold hands with Hugo. Oh, shit. Russell now down 2-1. You can hold hands with Hugo. You can rap with Mike Hayes. You could... garden with Lauren. You can watch League with McCain. Your life is set, dude. Oh shit! Dude, Ogre's popping off. You can have a weekly schedule. You can spend one day with each person, and it's like you get candy Popeyes with their stuff. That's sad. Dude, I'm gonna order Popeyes tonight. It's been too long. How do these sets typically go? If Ober and Russell have played in the past. Like, it seems fairly close, but Ober seems like the favorite. They did not touch each other for like a hot 10 seconds. But they were definitely dancing around the platforms and stuff. That's a tough spot to be as Russell, where you have so much time between the neutral interactions. And if you can't figure out the opening then, it doesn't feel good. Because eventually you'll start to push in a little bit more, because you're down. Ooh, that was a really good empty hop up tilt. Is he gonna KO him off the top? Damn, what a start to finish it out from Ogre. Damn. Decisive last stock.